Oh, I thought I had my bow. Why am I worried? 'Cause I don't want the stupid dragon killing all my quest givers. Ancient dragon? Oh crap, I haven't fought one of those yet. I just gotta keep that other ring on for now. I need, is this frost? Potion of Magicka. Let's go with Plentiful and get our Wrath Man going. Is it daylight? It's daytime. Dang. Another of those trolls. All right, let's eat the soup. This is an interesting fight. Let's eat the soup. Back to our bow. Let's use Elven arrows. How about Vampire Servant? Can I reanimate a troll with that? victory! Yes, the Diamondbacks won yesterday. They beat us thanks to you. Tell me something.
Take a look.
Really? How much? You.
I never would have believed. Take a look.
11 gold.
Take a look.
Yeah, see, that's what you get. Mudhens lost because they're part of the Tigers organization. See? You brought it on yourself. Arvac. Actually, what I need is the that I forgot the name of the necklace now. There it is. That's better. No, summon Arvac. All right, so I was right about dragon. You getting some thunder? You know, I had thunder too. And I think it rained a little bit here. Dead troll. I don't see any loot. Kind of ore? Gold. We're mining this, baby. Okay. We're rich. Arvac, yes, Arvac. There's There's the shrine to the Daedric Prince. Whatever its name was. Boethia, that's it. Cause I got the Ebony Blade. So I might as well start Boethia's Calling.
We are Lord Boethius. Have you come to test your mettle?
Who is Boethia?
The Lord of Plots, Deceiver of Nations, Devourer of Trinima.
Who?
Shadows, Goddess of Destruction, He who destroys and she who erases. Many are our Lord's lofty names, but they befit only us mortals. Intone her mighty names from now until the end of time. It is for naught. Names mean nothing to our Lord. She only cares for those who care for themselves, whose hearts are full of purpose, whose lives are full of dreams.
I am full of purpose, and my life is full of deeds.
If you desire a glimpse of our dark mystery, then this is what you must do. First, prove your tongue can wield a lie. Find someone, gain his trust, lead him to the shrine above. Next, instruct your thrall to touch the pillar of sacrifice. Its magic will ensnare him, rendering him helpless. Then, girded with certitude, plant the ceremonial blade deeply so that the waters of his heart wash over you. If your will is strong enough, it will stir Boethia in her dark mansion, and she will appear before you.
Hey, it's the Lazy General. Welcome, General. What a pleasant surprise. I was enjoying your stream earlier. I forgot what it was you were streaming, but I was enjoying it anyway. Oh, that's right. You were doing King's Quest or something. No. Wait a minute. I forgot what it was called. King Crusade Quest? No. Oh, it's going fine, thank you. I'll do it.
That remains to be seen. But if it is so, and if Boethia appears, then we will welcome you as one of us. If you wish to gain Boethia's attention, you must slay a thrall upon her shrine.
Okay. So the easiest way to do this is get a hireling, a mercenary, whom you don't care anything for. Bring him up here and take care of business that way. So, first of all, let's get rid of all this loot. I got a bunch of dragon scales and bones I need to unload. So we're going to take them back to Lakeview Manor. Thank you for the host! Thank you for the host, the Lazy General. Let's get a shout out to the Lazy General. And of course, Burns Wheels is ahead of me on the game here. Good job, Burns. Yep, Nightbot does deserve it. I keep Nightbot on just so I can torment Nightbot.